In our modern times, skill acquisition is a key to success. We all want to achieve more in a shorter time. That's why there are a million books and courses out there that promise they can teach you a skill, a language, or anything else in just 7 days, or a weekend, or just a few hours. Is it possible? Maybe. It depends. Is it durable? Will you remember everything that was crammed into your head over the weekend a month later or a week later? No. Research has shown that long study sessions or cramming is the most inefficient way to study if your goal is to remember something for the long run. When we put all our learning efforts into one single thing, we feel we are learning fast. We feel like super learners. Cramming gives you the impression that you will always remember something at any time. It's what cognitive psychology calls foresight bias. However, the fact that you remember something at the moment doesn't mean you will remember it in the future. To learn effectively, we need to allow time for new information to soak into our memory. We need to space our study sessions. With spacing, every time we go back to carry on with our learning, retrieval is necessary. Retrieval or testing is not an easy process, as we discussed on the previous video. It takes time and effort to recall facts from the previous study session. However, it's that hard effort that will strengthen your neural pathways and make your memories strong. To practice pacing, always prefer short study sessions instead of long ones. When you go back, start with recall. What can you remember from the last time? If you are a student, study your notes on the same day a few hours after the lecture. It has been found that most of forgetting happens during the first hours after the exposure to new information. Study them again on the next day after a good night's sleep. It has also been found that sleep plays an important role in the consolidation of new information. Thereafter, study your notes frequently enough. Don't cram before an exam. It may feel powerful when you do it, however, you will soon forget what you learned. So, to recap, I know that you have a burning desire to learn something quickly. I do myself. We all do. However, as with other things in life, if you give your learning more speed, you will have to pay a price for it later. The price of forgetting all what you crammed into your head. So, to learn effectively, space it out! Hey guys, thank you very much for watching this video. If you liked it, don't forget to press the like button. If you don't want to miss more videos like this, press the big red subscribe button. I've also written a book on how to learn more effectively, based on research in cognitive psychology. If you want to check it out, click on the picture of the book. I'll see you in the next video.